Welcome to the competitive world of Rainbow Six Siege. We invite you to join us in all the exciting action coming to the scene in the next few seasons. We've seen the Siege scene flourish over the last 2 years, growing season on season in competition and scale. The pro scene is going from strength to strength, and we are excited to share with you the scope for the next 2 years. Our new structure is broken down into tiers that allow a wide range of competition. At the bottom of the ladder is our grassroots entry level, where competitive play is introduced. It's open to everyone, so get involved. Next up, LAN events will be organized throughout the year in several major territories, including DreamHack. Then we have the Pro League, where teams compete at the highest level. The Pro League will last 6 months, starting June 2018 in a new format, and it will cover 4 major regions across the globe: Europe, North America, Latin America, and Asia Pacific. Will all maintain the Pro League as its competition, where the top teams will fight for glory. Over the 6-month season, each team in the league will face each other twice in a classic double round-robin format. During the on-season weeks, each team will compete in one match. At the end of the 6-month season, the leading teams of each region will take part in offline finals. 8 teams will battle it out to be crowned Pro League champions with a $275,000 prize pool at stake. Each will win a piece of that prize. Then, the majors, where the most intense competitions happen. Twice a year, the major events take place, gathering 16 teams from all around the world competing for a huge prize pool. Aside from the competitions, these events will be a true celebration of Rainbow Six, complete with side activities, swag, and eager crowds ready to support the teams. The first one of which will take place in Paris, August 2018. And then, the ultimate challenge, the Six Invitational in February 2019, celebrating the anniversary of Rainbow Six Siege by gathering pro players, fans, and developers in the born city of the game, Montreal. For more information, make sure to check the regular updates on our website. Join us, the players, the teams, and the fans, on our journey over the next 2 years of Rainbow Six.